Boru was not an escape for me. It was a safe haven for me. I was not alone in understanding that I was in the wrong body. That's my take on it. I was in the wrong body. And when I went to a ward and saw others, oh, this is it. Now, what Boru did for me, it prepared me to be on a stage, a charm school. So I became the MC. I allowed you to become what I saw, and you saw what I saw, and you presented it. And that's what made me an icon in Boru.